All right, so we're gonna play small sided 1v1 first, and then we'll add a bigger goal. Strong wide, you got him right there. Squeeze him, squeeze him, squeeze him, squeeze him. Good, Blake, you got it. Keep it in, keep it in, keep it in. Blake, go ahead, go at him, go at him. Generate speed, generate speed. And finish, left foot. There you go, switch. Blake, wide, your ball, Blake, go ahead.
More space this side or more space this side? Okay, so what I'm going to try to do is what I call set him. I'm going to try and set him to come this way, and once I set him, boom, then I come here and then I finish. Okay, so that's where this whole part of you waiting here, like look, right, watch, come on, Ari. Now he obviously knows what I'm going to do, but before he wouldn't, but I would go like this. I would try and set him, and then bang. flick like this, and then which way did the ball go? You're killing yourself, because now you already look where you had to go. You had to come back to the floor. I've talked to you about this before. Come back here. Anytime you're going to do a skill, you need the ball to go which way. Forward. Right? Why are you doing the skill? Who's in front of you? Okay, so if I do a skill and go sideways, I'm dead. Okay, you need to do a skill. Even if you flick it and it goes like, right? You tried to flick, right? Something. See that? And I flick and it goes out of bounds. Fine, it went out of bounds, but which way did the ball go? Okay? Otherwise, again, you're just self-inflicting and killing yourself. You ready? Come up closer to where you are. Even if you give him the ball over there, that's better than losing the ball right there. Okay? Play. Okay, good, it's your ball again. Take it. Go ahead. Everyone for the big goal.